Hello there. So people, if you wonder how to change faces in Mini Militia, then watch this video till end. We use an app called APK Editor Pro, which has potential to change almost everything in an app file. So let's begin now. Welcome to our channel NapSaga Tutorials. Today we are going to change faces in Mini Militia. First of all, download these two apps naming APK Editor Pro and Mini Militia from the link given below. After downloading, load these two files in your Android phone. Now let's go to my Android phone. Let's install APK Editor Pro now. After being installed, open it and select an APK file. Now open the Mini Militia APK file and select Simple Edit option. Here go to Assets now, where you can find SD folder. Now find Menu Texture.png. You can see it contains all the graphics used in this game. Now save this image this way. This image will be saved on images folder under APK Editor Pro. Now we can edit this image using any editor. Just cut any of the face and add yours. And save this file back in PNG extension. Now you can see that I already have an edited version of this photo. Now I am going to replace it with the original one. Now again, go to APK Editor and use the replace option, which is nearby save option. Locate your face edited image and click on it. You can see that I added this face. Now click on save. When it's done, you can install this app. After being installed, let's see if it works. Now you can see that this trick works fine and you can add anyone's face in Mini Militia.